Which of the following drugs is a non-depolarizing neuromuscular blocker? Vecuronium. The site of action of D-tivocurarine is muscle end plate. At the muscle end plate, D-tivocurarine reduces the frequency of sodium channel opening. Depolarizing neuromuscular blockers differ from competitive blockers in the following attributes except ether anesthesia intensifies block produced by them. Succinylcholine produces spastic paralysis in birds. The fall in blood pressure caused by D-tivocurarine is due to reduced venous return, ganglionic blockade, and histamine release. Select the skeletal muscle relaxant that is commonly used for endotracheal intubation despite causing histamine release, potassium efflux from muscles, and cardiovascular changes. Succinylcholine. Neuromuscular blocking drugs do not produce central actions because they do not cross the blood-brain barrier. Pancuronium differs from tivocurarine in that it can cause rise in blood pressure on rapid IV injection. Which of the following drugs undergoes Hoffman elimination, that is etracurium? The neuromuscular blocker that does not need reversal of action by neostigmine at the end plate of the operation is mivacurium. The most rapidly acting non-depolarizing neuromuscular blocking agent which can be used as an alternative to succinylcholine for tracheal intubation is rocuronium. Succinylcholine is the preferred muscle relaxant for tracheal intubation because it produces rapid and complete paralysis of respiratory muscle with quick recovery. Which of the following is applicable to mivacurium? It is the shortest acting non-depolarizing neuromuscular blocker. Neostigmine reverses the following actions of D-tivocurarine except histamine release. The post-operative muscle soreness may be a side effect of the following neuromuscular blocker, that is succinylcholine. The following antibiotic accentuates the neuromuscular blockade produced by pancuronium: streptomycin. Dantrolene sodium reduces skeletal muscle tone by reducing calcium release from sarcoplasmic reticulum in the muscle fiber. Which of the following is a centrally acting skeletal muscle relaxant, that is carisoprodol? Select the muscle relaxant that is used to control spasticity associated with upper motor neuron paralysis, baclofen. The GABA B receptor is insensitive to blockade by bicuculin. The following is a skeletal muscle relaxant that acts as central alpha 2 adrenergic agonist, that is tizanidine. Which of the following is not true of tizanidine? It reduces muscle tone by activating GABA B receptors. Diazepam is used as muscle relaxant for tetanus. Indications of centrally acting muscle relaxants include all of the following except balanced anesthesia. The clinically used local anesthetics have the following common features except they are used for surgery in non-cooperative patients. The local anesthetics having amide linkage differ from those having ester linkage in that the amide-linked local anesthetics do not show cross-sensitivity with ester-linked local anesthetics. The following is not true of local anesthetics. The local anesthetic binds to its receptor mainly when the sodium plus channel is in the resting state. Local anesthetics block nerve conduction by interfering with depolarization of neuronal membrane. Sensitivity of nerve fiber to blockade by lignocaine depends on whether the fiber is myelinated or non-myelinated and internodal distances in the fiber. A resting nerve is relatively resistant to blockade by lignocaine compared to one which is repeatedly stimulated because lignocaine binds more avidly to the inactivated sodium channel. Which of the following is not the reason for greater susceptibility of smaller sensory fibers to blockade by local anesthetics than larger motor fibers? Sensory fibers are inherently more sensitive than motor fibers. Which sensation is blocked first by low concentration of local anesthetic? Pain. Injection of adrenaline along with local anesthetic serves the following purposes. Prolongs the duration of local anesthesia. Adrenaline added to local anesthetic solution for infiltration anesthesia afford the following except makes the injection less painful. The following local anesthetic raises blood pressure instead of tending to cause a fall. Cocaine. Toxicity of local anesthetics involves the following organs except kidney. The local anesthetic with the longest duration of action is Dibucaine. Which of the following is a poor surface anesthetic? Procaine. The local anesthetic having high cardiotoxic and arrhythmogenic potential is Bupivacaine. Which of the following statements is true for lignocaine? It is not likely to exhibit cross sensitivity with procaine. Low concentration of Bupivacaine is preferred for spinal or epidural obstetric analgesia because it has longer duration of action. It can produce sensory blockade without paralyzing abdominal muscles, and it distributes more in the maternal tissue so that less reaches the fetus. The following local anesthetic is poorly water soluble, PABA derivative, and primarily used for anorectal lesions, wounds, and ulcers. Benzocaine. Choose the local anesthetic that is specifically used to produce corneal anesthesia for tonometry. Benoxynate. Eutectic lignocaine prilocaine has the following unique property. By surface application, it can anesthetize unbroken skin. Oxithazine is used for anesthetizing gastric mucosa because it remains largely unionized in acidic medium. Surface anesthesia is used for the following except tooth extraction. In which of the following techniques, the contraction of the local anesthetic used is the concentration of the local anesthetic used is the lowest. Infiltration anesthesia. The segmental level of spinal anesthesia depends on volume of the local anesthetic injected, specific gravity of the local anesthetic solution, and posture of the patient. In spinal anesthesia, the segmental level of sympathetic block is higher than sensory block. The duration of spinal anesthesia depends on each of the following except posture of the patient. The following factor is not involved in the causation of hypotension due to spinal anesthesia. Histamine release. Spinal anesthesia is not suitable for operations on mentally ill patients. Epidural anesthesia differs from spinal anesthesia in that greater separation between sensory and motor blockade can be obtained with epidural anesthesia. Intravenous regional anesthesia is suitable for orthopedic manipulation on the upper limb. About 50%